All right, this is, well, first of all, welcome to Garden for Cheap with me, Rachel.
And Megan. Or Little Mama, or Gnome Mama, or whatever you want to call me.
Gnome Mama.
I don't know what Amy comes up with.
Right. Well, Little Mama's what Miss Lippy came up with.
Mm-hmm.
Little Mama and Sugar Baby.
Yep.
So, my last live, a few of you asked for her Amazon, what's it called?
Oh, the baby registry. I finally made one. It's ready to go. I've already had some people buy stuff off of it. I was shocked by what they bought. I can't say who bought what.
Because she can't see that yet.
Yeah, because I can't see it on the registry. It just tells me that it's been purchased. So.
But that's where September 3rd?
Yes.
We are going to do a virtual baby shower.
Mm-hmm. On the Thursday Night Live.
On the Thursday Night Live. And everybody who has bought stuff will say, hey, you know,
yeah.
Like a baby shower.
Yeah. So we'll set all the presents. Yeah, I guess they're presents.
Presents.
Set all the presents and gifts up in here in the living room. We don't really know exactly where yet. It's a lot of things.
Probably the living room. We'll just get a better light bulb for the ceiling fan light to make it brighter in there.
Because there's a lot of things on that registry list because we are working with nothing. This is my first kid. We don't have anything. So.
And if you'd missed last Thursday night's live, she's having a boy.
Yes. Little baby Logan. His name is going to be Logan.
Logan Giles Goodwin.
Yes, ma'am.
So, you're due November 20th.
Yeah.
The link for the Amazon baby registry.
It'll be in the description below. Now, please, I beg of you, don't feel obligated to buy the most expensive thing on the list. I have a bunch of things on there that are cheap. And you can buy like a couple of them or just one. It's up to you.
But we want to give people enough time to be able to buy, because we know like paydays and.
Yeah, and bills and all that. So.
Pandemic and.
Yeah, it was open last week. Like, I made it last, Friday?
Friday, because Thursday night people were asking for your link and we didn't have one.
Yeah, so I made it last Friday. And I've already had a couple family members already buy stuff off of it. You know who you are.
And thank you.
And thank you so much. Why would you spend that much? I mean, I appreciate it, but it's just
and you
like,
will get proper recognition on September 3rd on our Thursday Night Live baby shower.
Mm-hmm. We just want to give people enough time to be able to buy something if they want to and have it shipped and actually get here. Because I know a lot of like the things that the people have already bought are coming in on the 29th. Maybe a little bit sooner because Amazon likes to hustle.
Yeah.
But.
Well, not only that, but honestly, we live 20 miles from the Amazon warehouse.
It really doesn't take long for packages to get here, especially if they have it in the warehouse by our house.
Yeah, if it's in that warehouse, we usually get it same day if we order it.
Yeah, or next day at least.
At least.
Yeah.
But give or take. But anyhow, the description will be, or the link will be in the description. Why do I keep wanting to say the description will be in the link? GG jitters, I guess.
I guess.
Yeah, because I'm a GG, not a grandma.
Yep, GG.
But, this will make grandson number 5, so.
Yeah, I tried for a girl. I'm sorry, I tried.
It's okay. I'm going to teach him how to fish and hunt and garden.
He's going to be a spoiled little man.
Most definitely.
Very much so. Yeah, link is in the description. Like I said, there's a ton to choose from. I basically went through that whole Amazon registry checklist. And, of course, you like check off the things you've already got.
Right.
Because I already have a car seat, a high chair, and some other things. And I put the rest of everything else I need on there.
I think the car seat was the first thing you bought.
Yeah, it was. Car seat was the first thing I got. And it was one of those ones you can transition for the kid throughout their life in a car seat.
Right.
So you have the infant one, the one for toddlers, the one for kids, and then basically until they don't need it anymore.
And honestly, if there's something on that list, or if there's something you want to get her that's not on that list, you can still do that. We're not saying just use that.
Yeah, but it'll give you ideas of kind of things that I need.
Right.
Like, you know, certain bottles or, you know, things like that.
And you don't have to buy anything at all. I mean, this was just something that was asked of us, so we decided, you know.
To deliver.
So stay tuned for, was it September 3rd?
Yep, September 3rd.
Thursday, 6 p.m. Megan's
virtual baby shower.
And for little Logan.
Yes, for little Logan.
So, because that name has been decided on, I don't think it's going to change.
No. No. Cole can try. He's not going to.
Okay. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. See you on the next one. God bless and peace.